we start creating, let's review our criteria.
Yes, our creations must be made from something you can find in your learning space or from outside, and be something that can fulfill the need or want of someone in your community or a friend.
The criteria is also available on the next slide of this presentation.